sauce. Spencer was just checking around, but he lost his coaches. And then he stopped at a junction. He felt like it was kind of bad. He was feeling bad. He knew we have lost Spencer. He had new eyes. His body was so destroyed. And his cab was on fire. Edward couldn't believe his eyes, and then he just puffed away.